Hey.
Hey, Alex. You know what? I think we both deserve a drink. Come on, I'm buying the first round.
Since we know Wynn won't. Hey, can I talk to you about something?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
So, Maggie and I figured it out. We are going to have a really big wedding. The biggest, gayest wedding that National City has ever seen, actually. And I'm gonna need everybody that I love to be there.
Well, sure, Alex, you know I wouldn't miss it for the world, right?
I know. But I'm gonna need something from you. Something more than just being there. You've always been like a father to me. And Sean, I choose you to be my family. And I want, if you will, to have you walk me down the aisle. Stop, don't cry. If you cry, I'm gonna cry. And then everybody here is gonna know that we actually can cry. So.
Alex, it would be my honor. Come on.
Let me help you celebrate.
Do I have to wear a tux?
I'm wearing Kevlar and boots, so.
Surprised by the lies that I'm telling to myself, that you're good for.